Hello everyone, my name is ShadeGrey and welcome back to Let's Play Plague Inc. Custom Scenarios. This is coming right off the tail of Dicks, which, yeah, why did I say that like that? Ooh. Yeah, we're doing this one. Dogscape. Spread dog flesh until the earth is covered, based on the popular creepypasta. I haven't actually read Dog Flesh, but yeah, it could be interesting. Your job is to spread a rapidly growing canine biomass until it takes over the planet. Now, we're gonna start in China. If you're gonna give me the option to start in a place, I'm probably gonna take China. So let's see how this is different. This is way different. Okay, let's do what we normally do, build up to 3500 and see exactly what this has in store for us. So, somebody in the comments tell me about this, because, as I said, I haven't actually read Dogscape. Dog submission symptom mutated. Dogscape has mutated and developed the dog submission symptom without using any DNA points. Okay, what is dog submission symptom? Infected humans offer less resistance. Disrupt chemical weapon development. I'm guessing that's the cure. And since we did that and our severity is super high already, fear shreds by the Dogscape carry the biomass through the air transmission. Okay. Have I mentioned this one's a weird one yet? Because it feels like it's gonna be a weird one. Dogscape has infected hundreds. So, how true is this in the creepypasta? Really? That's it? That is all you're gonna give me. Just that, and lighter fur allows the wind to carry further, increasing transmission. Okay, dog attract. Dogscape is attracted to canine biomass, drawing it closer to human population, increasing transmission. What even the hell is this? Well, we managed to infect our way into India. Body feed symptom mutated? We'll look at that in a second. Attaches itself to dogs, allowing it to be carried into human populations. Since apparently we need to up our severity to at least match our... or our infectivity to match our severity. Which I think we'll be able to do by the end of this one. Dogscape attracted to dead humans increase corpse transmission. Lovely. Alright, so apparently our biomass is spreading rather quickly. All dog biomatter is now one with the Dogscape. Increased transmission. I gotta say it again, what even is this? Like, what was the person's mindset that decided to write an entire story about this spreading over the entirety of the world? All canine life forms are one consciousness. Okay, so the Dogscape, a living biomass of flesh, is now one with itself? Well, at least we infected all of China. Dogscape grows faster on man-made materials, spreading faster in urban countries. Dogscape is more likely to assimilate with different species, highly increasing land, sea, and air transmission. Oh, so that's how we get that. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and evolve that twice then. Alright. Further bridges the symbiotic relationship, slightly increasing air-land transmission. Dogscape is capable of tearing apart even the strongest structures, spreading faster in urban countries. Just wow. Okay, so now that we've done this, and we have 90, I'm gonna go ahead and get this. Generates more heat, less susceptible to cold. Chemical weapons used against Dogscape are less than effective. Dogscape further strengthens against chemical weapons. You know what, fine. Dogscape grows on dead humans, increases corpse transmission. And dog saliva. Pools of saliva form which attract thirsty humans. Ah, that's just nasty. Mother mounds form on the Dogscape which attract thirsty humans? What are mother mounds? And what is that? So is the idea of this that the Dogscape has just replaced all land on the planet? Alright, well apparently we need to evolve some lethality, which only comes down this particular tree, so we'll go ahead and do that. So, dog heads grow which bite any nearby humans, and dogs grow by the landscape, attack any human survivors. As I said before, this is a weird one. And, I'm just gonna say that this probably doesn't have a win objective, because there's no way we have enough lethality to do this, and there's no way to combat the cure. Camouflaged dogs stalk survivors and attack when they are vulnerable. There are no healthy people left on the planet, which I guess in this context means that we've covered the entire planet in dog fur? Or in a dog biomass? This is the weirdest Tyranid invasion I've ever been a part of. And I've been a part of several Tyranid invasions. Alright. Giant dogs form on the Dogscapes. And prowl to kill the survivors. Oh. And then there's this. Okay, so obviously I just did this one wrong, and we were supposed to be evolving that dogs hunting humans things way faster than we were should. Than we were supposed to. So, you know what? It's my bad. I was unaware that was a thing. But yeah, unfortunately, we're not gonna win this one, but okay, I'm gonna say it again. This one was weird. I get the concept, and I sort of like it. We didn't even make that a year, and we killed half the planet. How weird is that? But this entire thing has just been weird. You know what? I've been Shade, and I'm not going to think about this one. Because if I think about it, I'm going to start going into weird places with this. This is just bizarre. I'll see you guys later.